will abide in you and you will abide in him. If you put your faith and your trust and your confidence in him, Jesus is alive. Jesus is alive. Jesus is alive.
Time. everybody in the praise pit down, feeling good. Yes! This is gonna be the spirit of this place is so good. So strong. I love it. Why don't you take a seat for a minute? You're gonna need it. Don't get too comfortable. I have been looking forward to being in New England ever since our last concert in New England, because it's like every time we play in this area, I leave going, these are the best people. There's something about the spirit of these people, the passion, the hunger, the thirst for God, that is so beautiful and powerful. And I can already tell, we're three songs in, I'm like, oh man, it's gonna be a good night. It's just great. You have no idea. You guys talk back. It's like, it's just the New England way, right? It's like, it's so good. Tonight, this whole idea of Worship Night in America is different than any tour that really I've ever seen before, and definitely ever gotten to do before. But tonight, if you figured it out already, I think you figured it out, there are no opening bands. It is all of us together, just the whole night together in unity and power. Something special when we're together, right? And there's so many different streams of the church here tonight. If we went around, there's so many different flavors and streams of the church in this place. But tonight we are united under one name, the name of Jesus, the highest name, the saving name, the matchless name of Jesus. This is not about a church, this is about the church tonight, together. We all do it a little differently, right? It's beautiful. I can always tell when we do God's Great Dance Floor off the top, I'm like, okay, we got the people who are like, yeah, we're ready to dance. Others are like, I'm not so sure we're supposed to do that. So just get free tonight, okay? We don't have long in this place, so just be free to worship God, pour out our praise to God tonight. Young and old together, I love it. I can already tell there's grandkids to grandparents in the house. And when the grandparents are out dancing the grandkids, you know it's going to be a good night. And I like that. So I got these amazing artists on this tour. I'm sharing this stage with, seriously, some serious horsepower. And they're so special. And every one of these men and women can do the whole night by themselves. They're so gifted, but there's something powerful when we do it together. And I think you'll feel that tonight. As we're just singing each other's songs and leading each other's songs, and I want to introduce them to you if I could. And I want you to make them feel very, very welcome tonight. This is Pat Barrett down here. Everybody, say hi to Pat. I apologize up front. Seriously, this brother right here is special. You're gonna hear so much from him in the coming months, in the coming years. God has got an incredible just gift and anointing and favor on Pat's life. He's this incredible songwriter, worship leader, and he's already blessed your life, I think, in this place. You may not even know it, but this guy right here wrote the little song, Good Good Father. This is a song. I stole it, he wrote it.
What do you do?
And we might sing it tonight. We might do it. We'll see how it goes. I think we're gonna do it. I think we're gonna sing it. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Kim Walker Smith, everyone. God was making her vocal cords. He's like, I got a special something for the church coming with this one. Kim is an incredible force. incredible voice. She leads a movement called Jesus Culture that I'm sure a lot of you are familiar with. Yeah. And it's an honor to have her on this tour. I feel like there's Adele, Beyonce, Kim Walker Smith. That's just the so one more time, Kim Walker Smith, everybody. Make her feel welcome. Down here. My brother from another mother. This is Torrin Wells, everybody. Torrin, what an incredible gift, right? What an incredible voice. His songs, just charisma for days. I've been working with him on his dance moves. You'll see this tonight. He's getting better every night. You're doing better. I love your hat. TW, Tiger Woods, that's really good. But it's gonna be, I love this guy. I love his brother having him on tour. In a minute, he is going to blow this place up. So just get ready, okay? Just get ready. Torrin Wells, everybody. Can I introduce you to Miss Christine DeClaria, everyone? Oh no, it's gonna be one of those nights. It's gonna be one of those nights. Signs with the song, we're gonna sing it. She's gonna sing it. I'm not gonna sing it, because I'll ruin it. But here's what I know about Christine. She needs no introduction to so many of you, because this is what I've learned about her in the year and a half. This is what I asked her to come on this tour. Check this out. This girl has got such an incredible influence and such a massive, massive platform in the Latin American community, in the Spanish speaking. Happened right then.
They say Latin and that happens.
Yeah, it's like, why can't white music feel that good? It just never does.
We put seasoning on it.
So, why don't you just welcome, why don't you say hello to see if any of you, I think they are out there.
¿Dónde están mis latinos que no hay?
I've had the honor to play music down south in Latin America. Let me tell you, we play for 3 hours, and they're like, "Are you kidding me? That's all you got, brother?" I play every song I know 3 times. They're like, "Let's keep going. Let's keep it rolling." I just love it, and what an honor to have Christine. Ladies in the house. Christine is carrying a child as well on this stage, so give it up. She's on the bus with us. Karen Child, amazing, what a superwoman. Would you make her feel welcome, everybody? Come on, one more time, Christine. Come on. Matt Maher, everybody, come on.
How's it going, eh? Canadians here. First flight in North America.
Yes.
We were doing so great over there, and it just came right back to Whiteville.
Yeah. It's like, Torrin, Christine, I was feeling all the groove.
Yeah.
Here we go. aren't you thankful for the gift that Matt has been to church? And just a couple of voice. What an honor to to have him on this tour. I don't think I've ever had more fun introducing people in my entire life. What is it up with this, with you people? You are so beautiful and so welcoming. Like, I love it. We got a concert to do. This is so great. Matt and I met years ago. About, gosh, 2001, 17 years
long,
ago.
Long time. I have brown hair. That's things have changed, you know. So now my hair is sponsored by the AARP. Just my hair. The rest will follow.
You're looking good. You're looking good,
I'm
bro.
Feeling good.
You're looking good.
And so,
we're this, I'm in this work. 2001, 17 years ago, right? A lot of you were not born, okay? And, yes. And so we're in this conference, and we're leading worship, and it's my band and myself, and they said, hey, we got this afternoon session, and we want this, we got this guy, his name is Matt Marr, we'd love for him to lead worship with you guys. He doesn't have his band with him. Could you guys be the backup band for the session?
Yeah, so, small clarification, I didn't have a band. Either you or like a weird karaoke machine or something. It would have been bad.
Okay. So I was like, yeah, I'd love to, man. Love to be the band. So I'm like, hey, I'm Chris. Hey, I'm Matt. Like, what song are we playing? And I remember he handed us sheet music, and I'm like, oh man, you got the wrong band. We have no idea what that stuff is. It's like, we're looking at this like, oh wow. I'm like, when are we playing this? And like, in about 10 minutes. I'm like, oh my goodness. And we walk on stage, and Matt starts, and we start the song, and I can remember this like it was yesterday. I'm looking at the sheet music, pretending like I'm like following along. I have no idea. And just playing along, and I keep thinking, who is this guy? This guy's special. I can just feel it. And then I was looking at this song, and I'm thinking, this song is amazing. I'm gonna steal this one too someday. And I did. And a friendship started that day. We started writing so many songs together. It's been 17 years, but not till just this past year we got to tour together. And we're right here in New England, and I'm so thankful to share this night with Matt as well. So if it's okay with you, I'd like to take you back to that moment. I think you're gonna remember this song 17 years ago. We're still the backup band.
All right, church, get back up on your feet.
Restless in earth's restless heart. Because they can't stay long when I'm here with you. It's a new horizon. blessings. God, you give, take away. No matter what I have, your grace is enough. And no matter where I am, I'm standing in your love. On the mountainside above, my life to the one who set me there. In the valley of the lift, my eyes to the one who sees me there. When I'm standing
Thank you.
audience is such a privilege. How special is the worship God together? There's nothing like the sound of the people of God singing the praises of God in the presence of God. It's the greatest sound in all the world. Tonight. Music's God's idea, right? Why don't you find a seat? If you don't have one, just sit on somebody close to you. We're brothers and sisters now. We're family at this point. Right? This is so good. And this is a dream. Seriously a dream. 5 years ago, I don't think I've shared this at any concert. 5 years ago, God put this dream in my heart. To what would it look like for all the church to come together, and it's just one massive night of worship. There's no opening bands and all that stuff. It's just like we all just get up there and just sing, just worship God. It's just different. And just see the church come together as one. I feel like our nation is so divided. We're such a divided people. And we argue over every little thing. And it's just, it's awful. If you just watch TV for 10 minutes, you know, it's just so frustrating. And if there's one place that there ought to be unity, it's the church. Worshiping together, God. Worshiping our great God together. And I just sense that tonight. That was Jesus' prayer. His last prayer says, Lord, would you make your people one? That your people would be one. And tonight, there's a little piece of heaven, right, tonight. All different kinds of people. Even different languages. Can you imagine heaven? I mean, can you get it? We can't even get it. Tonight feels really good, but can you imagine every tribe, nation, and tongue, everyone who's ever believed, just together? I can't even imagine that. I mean, wow. Absolutely. And so I've got a... It's about to get even better, okay? I got a surprise for you. So a year ago, I was sitting in my church, my home church in Tennessee. I was with my family. I'm never at church on a Sunday at my home church. That sounds bad, being a worship leader. But I'm never there, because I'm usually somewhere else on Sunday, some other place, some other city on a Sunday. But this Sunday, I was with my family. I'm excited being at church. And my pastor walks up and he shares this message. He says, I got a message for everybody today. And he says, it's on worship and praise. And I'm like, are you kidding me? The one Sunday I'm home. I'm like, this is what I talk about every night, you know? I was kind of wanting to hear something different, but man, did God have other plans? He started sharing about praise. You know, and at this point, I thought I've heard everything there is to know about praise, why we praise God. And he starts sharing this message, and all I kept thinking about the entire message was, how have I never heard this? Something was stirring in me, and I thought, this is game-changing for me, for our church, and I thought, this is game-changing for the church around the world. And I kept thinking, this is so powerful, and I texted Darren after the message, and I was saying, Darren, This is maybe the best message on why we praise God I've ever heard. You need to write a book. People need to hear this. Every church in America needs to hear this. And I kept thinking about it, and I couldn't shake it. Weeks and weeks went by. And then I had this thought, okay, I got this tour, Worship Night in America, and we're going to all these different cities across this country. And bringing the church together to worship. And I said, Darren, I know you've got massive responsibilities at home. Got this growing church. Is there any chance when I go out on tour, you would take a few minutes and come with me and share this? Because I think it would change every city we go to. It would be the marker of every city. And he's like, I would love to. And so would you give a massive, massive welcome tonight? You're going to love this. You don't even know how good it's about to get. It's my friend and pastor, Darren Whitehead, everybody. I wish you could stand where I stand tonight and just see that, just from the top of this place to the bottom, people pouring out their praise to God. It's so beautiful. It's like everywhere I turn, it's just like, it's beautiful. And also people who have no rhythm whatsoever doing the very best you can. You know who you are. Everybody around you knows who you are. It's like on that song, those claps, you're like, I have no idea what that beat is, but I'm gonna fake it. So much joy. So much, I just feel so much joy in this place tonight. I love that, and it just reminded that so much, there's so many verses where it says, the joy of the Lord is our strength. And so if you're feeling weak tonight, know the joy of the Lord can be your strength.
Amen.
Amazing grace, how sweet sound that saved a wretch like me.
Thank you.
about this amazing band tonight, everybody? Come on. Right? Such good brothers. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna pass out. That's good though. It's good to celebrate together, right? It's just so good. I know what you're thinking. Like, Chris, we need more confetti at church. It's just easy. Tomorrow morning, just go to your pastor and say, hey, on the last hymn, let's just blow it out, just like confetti. See what happens. So good. Hey, would you think though that our amazing team that puts this, the whole thing together, you wouldn't see us or hear us without them. All the lighting, the sound, the guys back there, all over here, backstage. What? And just to be, seriously, to be on the left of me and the right of me all night, some of the greatest gifts that God's given the church all together as one the whole night. One more time, everybody. Torrin Wells down here. Miss Latin America, Christine DiClerio. Mr. Canada, Matt Marr, everybody. Kim Walker Smith, everybody. And Pat Barrett, everybody. We can say thanks to my pastor, what an incredible word. Darren Whitehead, one more time. What an amazing surprise in the night.
What an amazing night. What an amazing night. Can we give it up for Mr. Chris Tomlin?
Well, there is one song I said we might do that we have not done yet. Yes, it's one I stole. I love singing this song every night. What it means to me, what it's meant to so many of you, what it's meant to the church. And tonight, you can know above everything else, no matter what label the world puts on you. The world loves to label us, right? They love to say you're a Democrat, you're a Republican, you're charismatic, or you're not, you're a single, or you're married, you're divorced, you're this, or that, whatever. The world loves labels. What I can tell you tonight, what is most true about you, is you're a loved son and a loved daughter of a good father. That's how God sees you. That's the label the Father puts on you tonight. You're my son and you're my daughter. So you can just walk in freedom of that tonight. And know that you're a child of the King. How beautiful. So if you got any voice left tonight, let's sing it together.
Tender whisper of love. hearts will cry, these bones will sing.
Try to catch the whole panoramic thing, because we got a lot of people in this place. So, okay,
yeah!
Count of three, just look really pretty, okay? One, two, three. All right, y'all aren't going anywhere, okay. Clay, bring me that guitar, these people are just so good. Thank you. seriously, I will not forget this night, and I do not take it lightly, nor do I take it for granted for one second that all of the effort you would take to be here on a Saturday night, a lot of you came a long ways, and it means the world to me. Just know that I count it a great privilege. What a privilege to play these songs with you tonight and share this night with you. And I hope you've been lifted up tonight. Do it tonight, so here we go. Maybe you know, maybe you remember this or know it.
I'm going home. The streets I know, every chain is broken. Oh, I wanna go. Oh, I wanna go home. Every fear is gone. I'm in the broken arms where I. Every sorrow and sin.